cardboard cut in the middle. If you do not have a cardboard, you can use simple paper plate like this one, cut in the middle like this, and you can use this one as your base. But I cut this one and I'm using this one for today. Then we cut a lot of trees in the garden, and when we are cutting the trees, I found these big sticks, and I was thinking about it, what can I do with those. So this is what I come up with. So I collect all those big ones, and with the help of scissor, I'm cutting those so I can stick these ones all around it.